And the two believers dumped them accordingly. Dun-dango!